a rock, paper, scissors versus the teacher. Here's what I need for you to do. You're gonna stand up behind your desk, push your chair, and make sure you have space to do your rock, paper, scissors. How the game will work is you're gonna see a video of me saying, ready, rock, paper, scissor, and shoot. And then I'm gonna throw out either my scissors, my rock, or my paper. After the video, there's gonna be a slide that tells you what to do if you won, lost, or tied. You're gonna do that exercise while the counter goes down. When the counter gets to zero, you're done, and you're gonna get ready for the next round. Are you ready? Rock, paper, scissors, and shoot. Paper, scissor, and shoot. Paper, scissor, and shoot. Rock, paper, scissor, and shoot. Rock, paper, scissor, and shoot. Rock, paper, scissor, and shoot. 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 Paper, scissor, and shoot.